Hello everyone, I'm going to be playing a bit of DVD again today. It's rank reset. I got reset to, I think, level 13, which I have no issue with, but I do know it's going to be more difficult with my teammates. It's going to be a little bit more annoying, a little more stressful, but I definitely wasn't rank 9 or whatever it was that they had me at before. Oh, it's Nemesis. Okay. I don't have the item, so I'm just gonna make sure I get one first. I'd rather not, but I might as well just get it. So far, I don't know, it's gonna be sweaty today, so I don't know. Let's see if we have any good teammates. Probably would have made the same mistake. Still chasing him. I'm hoping there's somebody else on the generator. Oh, someone right here. Were they in the locker the entire time? Oh, he's probably gonna come check this one. No. What in the world was he trying to do in the first place? Well, that was a very good run. I'm very impressed with the person. I think it's Leon. Yeah. Even though I know I'm not going to be good at it, I'd rather test out the RPD map. I hope that this person is just looking for a generator, but that's not necessary. Why crouch? Why walk? He's going to find you. He's still crouching. He's not near you. He just took something. I'm not trying to claim to be a great gamer with this, but I just hope the teammates are helpful. I mean, at least one of them is, because somebody else was on this while Liam was being chased. So the only person that I'm assuming we have to not trust is Dwight. Oh, wow, no tear radius, my god. No tear radius, dude. That is impressive. Okay, I can't leave him there. Come on, where is the thing? Oh, sorry guys. I was trying to go around, go near them, for the most obvious reason. I know I saw some chests highlighted over here. I don't know where it was though. Okay, it's over there. That thing blends right in, my gosh. I believe there are two other people on generators. Oh my gosh. Come on. I could heal myself, but I'd rather be helping my teammates. Oh my gosh, what the hell? 3 flashlights, you gotta be kidding me. That's actually unbelievable. The good news is you only had 2 hooks so far. Oh, wow. Well, scratch that now. No, I'm on my way. So the other guy is fighting with him. Let me heal you just in case. He's taking him up there. I think Bond is so important. That's why. Okay, what's her name yeah, she needs to come here so we can all heal. Lag. I'm assuming she's also on control. That's good. Oh, I forgot about the zombies. Okay, that's good. I dropped it early just in case while he has to walk around or something. I don't think they finished the one a little bit there. Oh, that's good. Really good progress. Oh, wow. Shit! Too late. Oh, so you should look behind you. Okay. Yeah, that was my fault. The good thing is there are two generators that have a lot of space. Wow, thank you. Oh. Oh, thank you so much. It's going to tunnel so hard. That bought us some extra time though. Okay, I'm putting my finger thing on so that way I can use the joystick a lot better. There's someone there, I'll put the other one on after he gets me. Thank you. Come on, dude. One up there, that's so cool. Okay. I need to heal myself though. Cause I can't let them heal me and cycle and everything. Nobody's literally touching a generator. Can't believe I can't find the key. Medkit, nothing. Toolbox. Even a firecracker, come on. Oh, he got her. I need to at least try to heal her. I was running, so he probably knows they're up here. Run. I'm gonna drop the medkit thing. What is that? Okay. Did it regress? Oh my gosh. He has the thing to make it regress. I mean, it's not sparking, so that's weird. Oh, we need to look for the hatch. Wait, it can't spawn yet. No, it didn't spawn yet. Wait, I think it yeah, it should have. Yeah. Okay. It does not look like we're going to win, but you should still be on a generator. Remember, he has no terror radius, so he could just pop up out of nowhere. Yep, there we go. I think it's somewhere high. Where the hell is something tall? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Do something, please. Oh, damn it, it's such a small map, I can't even try to spin. Her have to save me. If she went to the locker, I think. No. Okay. No, she did. Just great. I'm assuming she's not gonna come out of there until I die. Okay, that's fine. I'll just die. Is she actually gonna come? You have to take the hit, take the hit, take the hit, take the hit, take the hit. Okay, where were we before we got the generator? I need to start leaving stuff near them so that way I can remember where they are by putting things down. Okay, at least if I die then I... My god, what the hell does he have? He brought him... What does he have? She's nowhere near. I can barely see her. Going upstairs now. I just realized I haven't really seen any zombies that much. I'm guessing they got rid of as many as he had before. Come on, just walk forward. I believe that actually worked. I don't know how Nia is so quiet. Remember, he has no terror radius at all. You didn't see me. Okay, this is a good place because that way I can see him. Because remember the terror radius thing? I don't know what he does, but I think he has some like Pablo's weasel because it just goes all the way down. He's gonna try to slap me, pretty sure. No. Not good. If it was nearby, I would have seen it. And this is a time when Soul Survivor would come in handy, but of course they don't have it. He brought all the gems down. Come on. Is it on the second floor? We don't have time to not run. I can hear it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, still a better map than RPG. Still better. Oh, that was difficult, dude. I told you, 20 matches. Okay, so we're getting the toolbox. And we defeated Nemesis. And there's not too many zombies. Their teammates were not actually that bad. They're actually very, very smart. So that was a lot of fun to play with them. Let me see, what did he have? Ah, okay, that's interesting. I didn't even notice the nurse's calling. Yeah, you see the survivors for 9 seconds. I didn't realize it was so long. Tinkerer, that makes sense. How does he not have any gen repairing things? That is so weird. You would think he would have them that repairs, that helps him get the gen, because they kept going down. I don't know how he did that. Yeah, it doesn't say anything about generators. That's so weird.